Just the other day, my brother got killed. It might be worth what you hangin', but the project's where I live. I see my partners on the corner cold serving the dope fiends. I see no dream, instead I see more fiends. When I'm on the cut, I often wonder, for every dollar I make, the white folks make 100. And I can understand why niggas sell cake, cause every nigga ain't got it good as the next man. And white folks know that there will always be dope, because they always have a kid that's starving and broke. And now they wanna try to seize the crack and drug dealing. Know that there will only lead to more and more killing. A nigga gotta still deal with the fucking police. I give them an alias and tell them they don't know me. For some strange reason, they still take me in, trying to get a nigga to do time in a pen on a motherfucking murder rap. Mistaken identity.
Why's that?
Cause the ghetto is a motherfucking trap.
You know I'm seeing murder, kicking the funky shit that you never even heard of. I'm talking about the motherfucking ghetto, where many punk bitches get killed, ho. But I don't give a fuck about that, G, cause I'm rolling with a sick ass posse. I met a kingpin, said he wanna keep him. I didn't know he was the motherfucking police. I said fuck and kicked him in his knees, and got away across the street in some trees. I started laughing, saying damn, he done slacked up. Little did I know the 5-0 done had back up. All I heard was freeze. With 3 bullets to my back, I fell to my knees. I started screaming and crying. Everything getting black, yo, I'm dying. All I could remember, thought I always catch a bullet from a gang member. Then the ambulance came, paramedics asking me my motherfucking name. Damn, I almost choked, with 6 fucking doctors sticking 2 down my throat. But through all that I made it. Why I wanna live, man? I think I'm crazy. Now I'm going to the pen, but I don't give a fuck cause I'll be out in 10. All that shit because I'm tired of eating scraps. The ghetto is a trap.
I'm a goner, but I'm tripping on life cause 5-0 was right round a corner. And mama say, boy, pray, you better be glad it wasn't you that got blew away. Killed in a dope game, or probably clapped out on life in the motherfucking dice game. Cause in the game of life, it has one rule. Watch your ass, count your money, don't be a fool. And don't fuck with a broke bitch, cause if you fuck with a broke bitch, it get you in a fucking ditch. So you can play the role of a dummy, fakin' a bitch like it when a bitch really like your money. Now that don't mean shit, nigga. You better sleep with one eye, but then keep your finger on the fucking trigger. A girl I like, Jack. Jack died in the projects, and Jill got another fucking nigga black. Or you can go out like a clucker and end up 6 feet deep, motherfucker. Or listen to what I say, cause in the ghetto every day somebody else get blown away. Cause dad has no aid. Smoked out dope fiends on a motherfucking rampage. So I refuse to be caught, not strapped, when I'm walking through the ghetto, knowing that the ghetto is a trap.